For you the snake skin.
All right.
My husband will explain.
I probably can't get the whole thing out.
So that skin?
The skin from the snake. Every year, when snakes grow, they shed their skin. And this looks like probably a rat snake, perfectly harmless. They eat mice and stuff like that, so they're good to have around the house. And so don't kill them. All they're trying to do is make a living. As you can see, there's the belly scales, and there's the top scales.
Where's the belly again?
Right here where the big scales are.
Ah.
So that's how he slithers. And leave them alone. They're good. They're good snakes to have around.
So where is the other skin? I mean the other.
What?
So where's the snake now?
Nah, he gone.
Oh. So what happened? Why there is a skin left over?
Because he's growing.
Oh, guys, when they're growing,
they get rid of their old skin.
Uh-huh.
Once a year.
Once a year, they get rid of their old skin?
Yeah.
Huh. So what do you think now the snake
Well, he was going that way.
So probably in the neighborhood?
Yeah. He might be up around in here somewhere underneath all this.
That's the story of the snake skin. I was pulling weeds yesterday and cleaning up the roses.
Oh, I bet you about pooped on yourself.
I saw a skin, snake skin. That's the story. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe Mama Senya Vlog. Thank you. God bless. Bye-bye.
You're a rat snake.